Hello students, assalamu alaikum. Today I am going to teach you chapter number 12, give and take, part 2. We will continue from page number 98, math magic textbook. Let's see some problem sums. The first one is, let's read it. Tanisha has 17 pencils. Tanisha ke paas kitni pencils hai? 17. And Sia has 25 pencils. Sia ke paas 25 pencils hai? How many pencils are there in all? What is the meaning of this? How many pencils are there? Total, milakar kitni pencils hai? So what we will do? We will add both of them. Now let's see. 17 plus 25. So here, 7 plus 5 is 12. So we will write here 2 and 1 carry over. Now add next. 2 plus 1 is 3 and 3 plus 1 is 4. So the total is 4 to 42. So how many pencils are there in all? So there are 42 pencils all together. Now let's see the next sum. In Muneza's class, there are 13 English story books and 22 Hindi story books. Okay, Muneza ki class mein English story books kitni thi? 13. And 22 Hindi story books. Hindi story books thi 22. How many story books are there in all? Total milakar kitni story books thi? So again, what we will do if we want to find the total? Agar humko total find karna hai, so we will add. 3 plus 2 is 5 and 1 plus 2 is 3. So how many story books are there in all? So there are 35 story books in all. Now let's see the next sum. Next sum is, Shakshi had 23 fruits. She ate 15 fruits. Shakshi ke paas kitne fruits se total? 23. Usme se usne kitne kha liye? She ate 15 fruits. Usne kha liye 15. How many fruits are left? Ab kitne bache hain? 23 total. Aur usme se 15 usne kha liye hain. So how many are left? So what we will do, अगर हमको find करना है कि कितने बचे हैं, तो हम लोग करेंगे minus, that is subtraction. In the first column, the first number is small, 3. So can we subtract 5 from 3? क्या हम 3 में से 5 को subtract कर सकते हैं? No. So what we will do, we will borrow from the next number. अभी हम 3 में से 5 माइनस नहीं कर सकते. So what we will do, हम लोग 2 के पास से ले लेंगे. So we will cut 2 and take 1 here. तो 2 के पास कितना बचेगा? 1. तो हो गए ना, अभी हम 13 में से माइनस 5 कर सकते हैं? Yes. So let's subtract 13 minus 5. So what is 13 minus 5? 13 minus 5 is 8. And now the next one. 1 minus 1. 1 minus 1 is 0. So here, how many fruits are left? Kitne fruits bache hain? So 8 fruits are left. Understood students? How we have to do this? Now see the next sum. Next is, Daljeet has 35 marbles. Daljeet ke paas kitne marbles hai? 35. And Arvind has 25 marbles. Arvind ke paas 25 marbles hai. How many marbles do they have in all? So here what we have to do? We have to add both of them. Humko find karna hai ki dono ke milakar kitne marbles ho rahe hain. To hum log dono ke marbles ko kya karenge? Add kar denge, mix kar denge. Okay? So let's add both the marbles. So let's see here. 5 plus 5 is 10. So we will write 0 and 1 carry over. Okay? We will 1 carry over. Now we will add next. 3 plus 2 is 5 and 5 plus 1 is 6. So the answer is 60. How many marbles do they have in all? Dono ko milakar marbles kitne hai? So total marbles are 60. Understood? Now see the next sum. Nisha has 32 bangles. Nisha ke paas kitni bangles hai? 32. Sukhi has 16 bangles. Sukhi ke paas 16 bangles hai. How many more bangles does Nisha have? Abhi again we have to find that how many more bangles does Nisha have? Nisha ke paas kitni zyada bangles hai Sukhi se? So Nisha is having 32 and Sukhi is having 16. So what we will do? We will subtract. Nisha ke bangles mein se hum Sukhi ke bangles ko minus karenge. To humko pata chal jayega Nisha ke paas kitni zyada bangles hai. Now let's see. So here again 2 minus 6. तो क्या हम 2 में से 6 को माइनस कर सकते हैं? 2 में से 6 को निकाल सकते हैं? No, we cannot do. So what we will do? We will borrow from the next number. उसके next number के पास से हम borrow करेंगे. So which is the next number? Next number is 3. So हम 3 को cut करेंगे और यहाँ पे 1 के 2 के पास 1 ले लेंगे. तो यहाँ पे बन जाएगा 12 और 3 के पास बच जाएगा 2. Right? अभी हम minus कर सकते हैं 12 minus 6. So 12 minus 6 is 6. And now next is 2 minus 1. So 2 minus 1 is 1. So how many more bangles does Nisha have? Nisha have 16 more bangles than Sukhi. Understood this, students? Now let's see the next page. Venkatesha's. Help Venkatesha to make the bills. हमको Venkatesha को help करना है bills बनाने के लिए. Okay? Now, let's see here. The first bill is dosa and uttapam. Dosa की price क्या है? 23. और uttapam की price है? 28. So, what we have to do? We have to total both the things. दोनों को हमको total करना है. So, let's total it. 8 plus 3 is 9, 10 and 11. So, 1 here and 1 carry over. So, next, 2 plus 2 is 4 and 4 plus 1 is 5. So, the total is 51. Understood? Now, let's see the next bill. Next bill is idli and coffee. Idli is of rupees 15 and coffee is of rupees 8. So let's total it. Here 15 plus 8. So first of all we will do 5 plus 8. 5 plus 8 is 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So we will write here 3 and 1 carry over. 1 plus 1 is 2. So what is the total of this bill? 23. Understood? Now, let's see the next bill. Next bill is dahi vada and chilli rice. Okay. So, dahi vada is rupees 25 and chilli rice is rupees 18. So, let's total it. 5 plus 8 is 13. So, we will write here 3 and 1 carry over. Now, we will add next numbers. 2 plus 1 is 3 and 3 plus 1 is 4. So what is the total of dahi vada and chilli rice? The total is 43 rupees. Now the next bill. Let's see the next bill. The next bill is of rupees soup and noodles. Soup is of rupees 27 and noodles is of rupees 15. Let's add both the things. 7 plus 5. What is 7 plus 5? 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, we will write here 2 and 1 carry over. So, 2 plus 1 is 3 and 3 plus 1 is 4. So, what is the total of this bill? The total of soup and noodles is rupees 42. Understood, students? In this video, we have completed page number 98 and 99. So, in the next video, we will complete the remaining pages. I hope you all have understood this video. Thank you.